Hey, what's up? I'm Chris Powell, and I want to talk to you about believing in yourself. So many people ask me why I work with the super obese and why I take them through their transformations. And the answer is simple. They have the longest journey of all of us to go through when it comes to weight loss. And if they can do it, so can you. You know, belief and believing in yourself and believing that you can do it, it's, if there's any one magic ingredient in transformation, that's it. That's the pixie dust that I can't quite provide, but the people, the incredible individuals who have gone through this transformation, who have been examples for you, you can see what they've gone through, and you can see these people who have embarked upon this journey and conquered their greatest fears, and they've gotten there. And by doing that, they are giving you that example, that shining example, the fact that if they can do it, so can you. And so use what I do, the work that I've done, and the path that they've taken. Use that as a tool for you to do a little bit of self-reflection and a little bit of personal inventory and say, gosh, where do I want to go? And do I truly believe I can get there? Look at others who have done that. Because I'm telling you, and I can't say it enough, if they can do it, so can you.